Hi everybody, Miss Jessica here from TeenHQ with some new Greenwood Read recommendations for you. Today I've brought four really random books from our new collection, and the first one I have for you is called The Lake. I figured it wouldn't be a recommendation from me without giving you some sort of thriller. So this book is about two girls who return to their summer childhood campground to be counselors. And they're having a lot of fun becoming counselors and doing what they've always wanted to do and hanging out with all the little kids. But there's this thing that happened when they were younger, and it starts to come back to haunt them. In fact, they get a creepy message that says, "The lake never forgets." So this is The Lake by Natasha Preston. The next one I have for you is called A Game of Fox and Squirrels, and I just absolutely love this cover. I think it's super fun. And it's a very different kind of book. It is a fantasy title by Jen Reese, and it's about two sisters who... a dramatic thing happens and they have to go live with an aunt that they have never met before. And they're trying to get used to this new place, and their aunt gives them this game. It's a card game called A Game of Fox and Squirrels. And they start to fall in love with the characters in the game, and they have a lot of fun. There's a fox in it named Ash something. And he... one day shows up in real life in the younger girl's room and gives her a quest to go on. If she finds the golden acorn, then all her dreams can come true. So it's a lot of fun and adventure, but there's also some home and family troubles going along with it as well. I'm excited about this one. And it's in our tween section. Next, I have Home, Home, and this one is by Lisa Allen Agostini, I think. And it's about a girl who moves with her family to Canada after she has gone through some depression and hospitalization. She's from Trinidad. So it's her trying to get used to this new place and find a place that for her is really home. And then lastly, I have one for you called Rebel Beauty for Teens. It is a lot of fun. If you look through the pictures and the illustrations inside, there's lots of really cool activities and things for you to do and read about your body and about how no matter who you are, you can find your own way to gorgeousness. So it's a really cool book, and I would definitely recommend checking it out. It's in our teen nonfiction section. That's all I have for you today. Thanks so much for joining in. If you have more questions or need some more book recommendations, make sure you go to our website, www.greenwoodlibrary.us. You can go to our My Librarian page, or you can ask for your next favorite book box subscription. There's lots of ways to get recommendations here at GPL. All right, thanks guys. See you later.